Now we will see here reaction of aldehyde and ketone with the amines. Okay. Aldehyde and ketone react with the primary amine to form the imines or SIF base we use in the lab for the detection of aldehyde and ketone. This one is the aniline and this one is the benzaldehyde. On heating, a double bond imine compound is formed here. Okay. The mechanism of imine formation involves the nucleophilic addition of the amine to the carbonyl carbon, similarly as we have studied in the acetyl, hemiacetyl and addition of water. Formation of a stable species is called carbinol amine. Okay, carbinol amine are compound with the amine group and the hydroxy group attached to the same carbon. Okay. These are the hemiacetals like, or you can say carbinol amines are analogous to the hemiacetals. Okay. How this takes place? Means we will see here the mechanism of carbinol amine formation. Carbinol amine formation begins with the nucleophilic attack on the carbonyl carbon, as we have earlier seen in the earlier slides. Product of this attack is a neutral charge separated species. Water and its conjugated acid both play a role in this reaction. You see here, this one is the alkyl amine, means primary amine, and this one is the carbonyl carbon. Okay. First electron transfer from carbon to oxygen, carbon become negatively charged and oxygen become negatively charged and carbon become positively charged. Then lone pair from the amine attack on the positively charged carbon. Next step, you see here, this nitrogen is positively charged, this oxygen is negatively charged. Protonation of this oxygen takes place here. Then after further attack, you can say deprotonation is taking place here in presence of water. Protonated water as a Bronsted acid here, you see. Nucleophilic attack of the negatively charged oxygen of intermediate on the protonated water. Here you are seeing. Then water as a Bronsted base in the second reaction, you can see here. Okay. Nucleophilic attack of the oxygen of the water on a proton of the positively charged amines. Okay. I think you all understand the mechanism of carbinol formation. If you have any problem, you can contact me about this. Now we will see here irreversible addition of aldehyde and ketone. In earlier slide we studied the reversible addition of aldehyde and ketones. Now we will study here the aldehyde and ketone also undergoes addition reaction which are essentially irreversible. Means once a product is formed, it cannot be converted into the reactant. These reactions use organometallic reagent to add alkyl group to the carbonyl carbon. Means we will add alkyl group to carbonyl carbon in presence of organometallic reagent, or you can say with the help of organometallic reagent we will add alkyl group to the carbonyl carbon. These reactions are nucleophilic addition. This means that the organic compound is acting as a nucleophile in this reaction. We are accustomed to electrophilic behavior of alkyl group. You know, But how does the alkyl group act as nucleophile? Means to say that in earlier section we studied that alkyl group act as carbocation. But in case of organometallic compound, we will study here alkyl group act as a nucleophile. There are two compounds. One is alkyl lithium and second is Grignard's acid. We know that metal is always positively charged. Okay. It means here alkyl group will be negative, like this. You can see here. Now we will see here some organometallic reagents. Here is the actual structure of Grignard reagent in solution is complex. These reagents are always prepared in ethereal solvent and in fact two ether molecule are associated with the Grignard. You have studied in the first chapter haloalkanes. Preparation of Grignard reagent, how it take place in presence of dry ether. Okay, you have remembered this. But however, see here once again how two molecules of ether attached to the magnesium of the Grignard reagent. Grignard reagents are highly polar compound and are very strong Lewis bases. Okay, you see here mechanism of addition of Grignard reagent to the carbonyl compound. Look. Similarly, as in earlier slide, we see that electron transfer from carbon to the oxygen. Oxygen become negatively charged and carbon become positively charged. From the Grignard reagent, alkyl group attack on the positively charged carbon and MgX attached to the oxygen. This way, halo magnesium alkoxide as a complex is formed. Lewis acid base interaction between basic carbonyl oxygen and magnesium make the carbonyl carbon more reactive toward the alkyl group. You are looking here. Now, mechanism. Addition using the organometallic compound. Formation of alcohol via addition of Grignard reagent to aldehyde and ketone is carried out into separate step. Step 1. First, addition of nucleophilic alkyl group to the carbonyl carbon. Add by the Lewis acid interaction between the MgX plus and the carbonyl oxygen. This may you can say that first nucleophilic attack takes place, then electrophilic attack. The product of this step is a halo magnesium alkoxide. See, as you have seen in the previous slide. In second step, protonation of alkoxide oxygen. The product of this step is an alcohol. You can see here. This way you can convert carbonyl carbon with the help of Grignard reagent in the form of alcohol. This notation makes it clear that the overall reaction occurs in two separate steps, not in single step. You can see here by the method. Okay. You can take another example. Addition of using Grignard reagents, carbonyl primary, secondary, tertiary alcohol may be formed in the reaction of aldehyde and ketones with Grignard reagents. Okay, we know that formaldehyde give primary alcohol in presence of Grignard reagent, and the secondary alcohol from the aldehyde, other aldehyde. Okay. And tertiary from the ketone. How it is? Look here. This one is the Grignard reagent. Cyclohexane is alkyl group in this reagent. Okay. In first step, addition of this alkyl group take place to the carbon, carbonyl carbon, and MgCl to the this one oxygen, and in the second step hydrolysis takes place, and this way the primary alcohol is formed. Or here is the Mg2Cl minus, or you can say you have seen in the analogy MgOX formation in secondary alcohol from the aldehyde. This one is the higher aldehyde, means two carbon aldehydes. This addition of MgBr takes place to the oxygen, then and this one, this alkyl group attached to the this carbonyl carbon. In second step, hydrolysis takes place. Here MgBr or H2O. Tertiary alcohol from the ketones. Okay. Mechanism we have seen in the earlier slide. You can study from there. Okay. Now addition using the organometallic compound once again. Net effect of the reaction of the Grignard reagent with the aldehyde and ketones in the addition of the compound RH across the carbonyl double bond. See here, compare to the nucleophilic addition of HCN. Okay, we will compare with the addition of HCN to the Grignard reagent, how Grignard reagent addition takes place to the carbonyl carbon and HCN to the carbonyl carbon. See here. This is very interesting case. One is reversible. Addition of HCN to the carbonyl carbon is reversible, while the Grignard reagent organometallic compound is irreversible. See here, nucleophilic attacking group is alkyl here, and nucleophilic attacking group in carbonyl carbon is Cl minus. Separate step is needed to produce the alcohol. In case of Grignard reading, in one first step alkyl group attack to carbon and MgBr attack to the this one, and second step hydrolysis takes place which gives the alcohol. Okay. In this between we get a halo magnesium alkoxide as a transition complex. But in case of addition of HCN, we see here nucleophilic attack of the carbonyl carbon CN minus, this one act as a nucleophile. One of multiple step mechanism, but all the component may be added at once. This one the reversible. If from you can see here electron transfer from this to oxygen, carbon to oxygen, oxygen become negative. This hydrogen attack to the this oxygen and CN attack to positively carbon. And the hydrocyanine means hydrocyanine is, or you can say cyanohydrin is obtained as a product. Okay. Now, in the last we will see here metal hydrides, lithium, aluminium added and NaBH4. In preparation of alcohol we see preparation of alcohol from aldehyde. What was the role of lithium aluminium iodide and NaBH4? Okay. Both work similar to the Grignard reagent. The hydride ion H- in these two reagents act as nucleophile, nucleophilic reagent adding to the carbonyl carbon atom of the aldehyde or ketones. Okay, see here. H from this goes to air carbon, and remaining lithium aluminium trihydride goes to the oxygen, or you can say here a complex is formed. Okay, this complex is formed in last, ultimately it gives alcohol. The hydride ion lithium aluminium hydride is more basic than the hydride in the ion in the NaBH4, and therefore it is most reactive. Some functional group which may be reduced by lithium aluminium hydride are unreactive with the NaBH4. Okay, therefore NaBH4 may be used to reduce carbonyl bond in the presence of such groups. Okay.